How many times have I warned you to stay away from me?
If I can't help you, then no other. I repeat, no other.
Why you hold yourself? I am warning you for the last time.
Stay clear from my man.
Get up!
You think he can dump me with that good for nothing girl? After raising him with my father's money, Kelvin caught you with a guy on the bed.
So?
That is what caused this matter.
Just a friend. He came to my house and asked him to help me press pimples on my face. Nothing more.
Are you listening or listening, God? I don't want to ever see you anywhere close to me or Tracy.
No! You must look for her! She must die!
Stupid! I'm talking about Tracy, not you, witch!
I don't want you to blind her. After that, you know what to do.